A first-rate meal doesn't always require frills and fuss. Hidden culinary treasures can be found off the beaten path. On the corner of Hathorne Street and Broadway in East Somerville, a humble deli doubles down as a popular sit-down Italian restaurant.
I'll put my sauce up against anybody, from here to New York to Sicily. Get Bobby Flay down here and he can make sauce and I'll make sauce and see who's better.
The marinara, vital to many of Vinnie Migliori's dishes, sparks saucy squabbles if someone orders gravy.
Go home. I call it sauce, marinara sauce.
Migliori was born in Sicily and eventually settled in Somerville. He opened Vinnie's as a variety store in 1969. Migliori began serving his signature subs and sandwiches in the late 70s, but his customers craved more. So in the mid-80s, he transformed the back of the store into a small sit-down restaurant serving big portions.
I opened for lunch only Monday through Friday. Then after 10 years, we started opening at night. That's why we call it Vinnie's at night. I don't know if I'd like the name, but we stuck with it anyway.
Migliori says the perfect Italian meal starts with delicious bread.
And the bread is something to die for. I tell people, if you go to a restaurant to eat, if the bread's no good, leave. The meal 90% of the time ain't gonna be good.
Deep fried rice balls or arancini are customer favorites. They're served as an appetizer or a light meal.
I don't put no meat in them. It's all vegetables with rice and it's healthy for you.
Migliori says the lamb ossobuco is a must-try main course.
Brown it on both sides, saute onions, carrots, and celery. Put it in a big pan with marinara sauce. Put it in the oven, 250, about 5 hours. Comes out like butter.
And one of the signature dishes at Vinnie's is the seafood extravaganza. Shrimp, scallops, clams, mussels, and calamari served over pasta.
I use all fresh fish. You gotta get it wild caught, not farm raised. That's the whole deal. I mean, I use quality.
Today, the storefront restaurant remains true to its humble roots. Migliori says the secret to Vinnie's success is fresh ingredients and a good value. Dinner entrees start at $13.
We're not gouging people with prices. Matter of fact, a lot of people say I'm too cheap. It's homey, it's comfortable. I have great help. The reason why I have great help is because I treat them the way I want to be treated. Simple as that.
From one restaurant with Sicilian roots to another, like Vinnie Migliori, the Zanti family knows a thing or two about seafood. After immigrating to Boston's North End from a small fishing village in Sicily, they opened a seafood retail and wholesale operation in 1950.
As Boston's kind of developed and things got moved around, they kind of got moved around as well.
Yankee Lobster moved to an out-of-the-way spot in Boston's Seaport District in 1999. They continued their wholesale operation and opened a hole-in-the-wall restaurant tucked away at the end of Northern Avenue.
It's a nice little surprise if you keep walking down.
Frank Zanti is Yankee Lobster's general manager. As he grew up, he watched the Seaport area transform around the family business. Yankee Lobster reels in customers with more than 50 seafood dishes to choose from. Before diving into a seafood feast, Zanti says warm up with some chowder, or his favorite, the seafood stew. A hot tomato-based dish incorporating rice, vegetables, tuna, swordfish, and shrimp.
We're bringing in fish on a daily basis, as much like local and sustainable stuff as possible.
Fried clams and blackened salmon are popular with customers, but the lobster rolls are the staple.
We have our hot buttered lobster roll, sauteed in butter, and then the traditional one is mixed with mayo and celery. It is an herb mayo that we make in-house.
Zanti says consistency amid a sea of change in the neighborhood and the Boston restaurant scene helps Yankee Lobster stand out.
Food is all made to order. We have lobsters in the back. Those are the ones going in the lobster rolls. I mean, you're coming here for the food. We just want it to be very, very casual, but like great food.
So good. And Yankee Lobster also has a small retail market where they sell a variety of fresh fish for customers to cook at home.
And back to Vinny's, you know, his bread, which everyone loves so much, is flown in from a Canadian bakery. And while we showed you a lot of the traditional Italian dishes, he says, look, veer off the menu a little bit. Try some of the Sicilian favorites like tripe or rabbit. He says those are fantastic, too.
Yeah, sounds good. Next, honoring Elvis with a bagel sandwich.